Hi, I'm Boston Mayor Tom Menino. As one of the founders of the National League of Cities Institute on Youth, Education, and Families, I know the vital role that NLC plays for our nation's hometowns. Whether you're a mayor, city manager, counselor, or staffer, go to the NLC for innovative programs to take back to your community. We are thrilled to be convening the 2012 Congress of Cities in Boston. We are a growing, diverse, and youthful city. Our restaurants, cultural attractions, historic charms can't be beat. Coming up in the video are just a few examples of innovative programs we'll share next year. I urge you to come check out the progress for yourselves. So I look forward to seeing all of you next year in Boston.
Boston is the birthplace of public education in this nation, and we continue to lead the nation in K-12 education reform. We've developed innovative programs to help our students excel, from all-day early education programs for four-year-olds, to helping high school graduates stay in college, to a unique parent university that has empowered 1,500 families to be more actively involved in their children's education. We continue to be at the forefront of educational change. 7 years before anyone was talking about the subprime crisis, Mayor Menino was warning people away from risky mortgages with his nationally acclaimed Don't Borrow Trouble campaign. The mayor's program has helped thousands resolve their mortgage crises. Our three-pronged approach uses prevention, intervention, and reclamation to keep our communities strong and to keep families in their homes. The U.S. is coming out of the long-term recession, and Boston is leading the way by creating jobs at a pace faster than almost any other big city in the country. It's a hot city for development, with 36 projects under construction and over $3 billion in investment. We're putting thousands of construction workers back on the job. We're partnering with developers and unions to make sure more of our residents, especially minorities and women, have access to the jobs we're creating.
At the intersection of Washington and Warren Street, the Dudley Plan, a roadmap for revitalizing Boston's core.
Boston is investing in our neighborhoods, such as Roxbury's Dudley Square, where we are transforming a blighted building into a state-of-the-art municipal office building. Many other new jobs are in our newly created Innovation District. We are building incubator space, areas for collaboration, and housing tailored to our entrepreneurs and innovators. The area is growing so fast that nearly 90 companies have moved there in the past 18 months with 2,300 new jobs. At this time next year, Boston's Public Innovation Center is scheduled to open, one of the nation's first. You can see for yourself our innovative spirit at work. And when Boston grows, it grows green. We're the largest municipal purchaser of renewable energy in the country.
The car is no longer king in Boston.
Turning Beantown into Greentown is our motto, so we launched one of the nation's first bike share programs, providing clean transport to all Bostonians. And who's on many of those bikes? Young people. We are bursting with them. 35% of our population is between the ages of 20 and 34. We are proud that those who come to one of our 35 world-renowned universities make Boston their home. With our young, diverse, and growing population, it's no wonder there are so many places to eat, shop, and visit in our terrific city. Be sure to visit one of our unique neighborhoods where you can sample foods from all over the world, from Vietnamese and Brazilian restaurants in Alston to Italian festivals in the North End. You won't go hungry in Boston. Be sure to book extra time so that you can visit one of the many stops on the Freedom Trail, one of our museums like the new wing at the Museum of Fine Arts, or the Boston Tea Party Museum, where the seeds of the American Revolution were planted. Bring your walking shoes so you can stroll through one of our shopping districts, from one-of-a-kind boutiques on Newbury Street to unique shops in the South End. There are so many places to purchase anything your heart desires. We look forward to seeing you next year in Boston.